When the dog is ready, start practicing without a leash and no treats. Well, have the treats in a pouch ready because you should still be rewarding. Practice a sit when you stop. I only use heel when we're walking by a distraction, like a dog barking at the fence or a very busy street. The rest of the time, we just do loose leash walking.